Greetings, Broad family, and welcome to the show, Balance, Get Some in Your Life. Today I want to talk to you about a very important topic, friendship, because friendship is essential to the soul. You know, over the last few weeks, I have been feverishly working on the launch of a brand new business, a brand new membership site, actually. Oops, I let it slip out there. But been a lot that has been going into this work, and it has taken me away from some of the things that I enjoy to do, like hanging out with my friends, bonding, connecting. Friendship truly is essential to the soul. But over this period, it has reminded me how special my friends are, because let me tell you a quick story. Last week, last Friday, was my birthday, so 33 years old, finally. I'm glad to make it. But my entire life, I've never had a surprise party, and it's not a real big deal, never even really thought about one. Well, last weekend, I was surprised by some of the best friends in the world, starting with my wife, who orchestrated all of this. But they all threw me a great big surprise party. It was special. I wasn't reduced to tears or anything, but I had a permanent grin on my face that I just couldn't stop. It was a great experience. Great to dwell among people that you really love and people who love you. People came out. Some of my friends even came from Michigan. I live in the Chicagoland area for the party. I had no idea. I was really blown away and appreciative of their efforts. It was really great. We had a great time, obviously. Even ended the night off with some beer bongs. I don't advise that for anyone out there, but that was kind of crazy. A really good time. But it really let me know how special my friends are and how lucky I am to have them. So I kind of wanted to make this film to just let them know how appreciative I am of them in my everyday existence, whether that's encouragement, whether I need someone to help me move, or I need some conversation, I need to bounce some ideas off of them, or I need to pick their mind or their network for assistance. It's really great to have friends. But the reason one of the things I wanted to let you know about friendship is it's great to have friends, but in order to have them, you must be a friend. So if your friends are in need, or if they're not even in need, follow up with them, give them a call. There's nothing wrong with dropping in on a friend, hanging out with them, or especially if they're down, trying to lift their spirits, or if they're happy, giving them a sounding board to be happy from. The thing about friendship is friendship doesn't have an expiration date. However, it will expire if you don't follow up and maintenance the relationship. So, you know, emailing and social networking, which I love, is a phenomenal tool to keep in touch with your friends. But pick up the phone, give them a call, drop by their house. You know, if they're having an event or a get together, make it a priority to get there. Stop by for 5-10 minutes if you don't. We understand we're all pressed for time, but you really want to maintenance that relationship. Because one of the greatest joys of life, one of the greatest joys of existence, is friendship. It truly is essential to the soul. I believe that. I know that you do as well. So do yourself a favor, do your friends a favor, and call them. Be there for them. Friendship is essential to the soul. I don't want you to forget that. I can't forget it. We all can't forget it. It has to be the second greatest pleasure of existence, right behind parenthood. Parenthood is a phenomenal thing, but even at a point, even with parenthood, you can grow to become a friend with your children. Now, I don't advise that in the beginning, because you have to lay down the rules and some framework. But now that I'm 33, one of the best people or one of my best friends in the entire world is my father, of which I grew up fearing this man to death, even though he didn't lay down a lot of corporal punishment at all, but it was just the presence of my father and the respect that I have for him. But now that I've passed the age of stupid mistakes, I'll say, we've really grown to become close. We're both history buffs. We like to talk a lot, and we drink beer together. It's just really, it's a great relationship. I love hanging out with him. So even parents can grow to become friends later in life. You have the opportunity to maintenance your relationships with your friends now. Don't neglect them. Take the opportunity to let them know how special they are. Let them know what it means for them to be in your life. You know, one thing about our existence is we're not promised tomorrow. We only have today. So today, take the time to make a phone call, send an email, text, or something to your friends, and let them know how special they are to you. It's your host, Freddie Taylor, reminding you that friendship is essential to the soul, but also all things happen first in the mind, then in reality. Let's go get them.
taught her.